Lights, camera.
Followers. It's said that there are close to 500 million users on Twitter. And this just proves that we have this great desire to follow people. But this desire is a God-given desire. We have a desire to follow. And sometimes we follow the wrong people. And at times we don't know who to follow. And so we just follow whoever's in front of us. But God put this desire so that we follow Him. But there's a difference. There's a big difference between following Jesus and just acknowledging Him. In Matthew 9, verse 9, Jesus meets a man called Matthew. In chapter 9, it reads this. As Jesus went on from there, He saw a man named Matthew sitting at the tax collector's booth. "Follow me," He told him, and Matthew got up and followed Him. I look at this story and I think, Matthew didn't know who Jesus was, saw Him, and just followed Him. In our lives, I just feel that we have so many excuses to not follow Jesus. There's another man in the Bible. He's a rich young man. He's a good man. And he's obeyed all the commands from when he was a young man. He's followed the correct people. And then Jesus comes to him and asks him, "Follow me." But he knows to ask him one question. "Give up everything you have and follow me." And the rich young man walks away sorrowful, because what he has is too much to give up for Jesus. We find ourselves in a situation where Matthew is a bad man. He's a tax collector, and yet he drops everything and he follows Jesus immediately. The good guy, the Christian guy, he gets this amazing offer to follow Jesus. And he says, "No, my stuff is too much to give up." We're just like this young man. Jesus wants us to go deeper with Him. Jesus wants us to know Him more. Jesus wants us to go on this amazing journey with Him. If we just gave up everything and just took up everything He has for us. But it's too much to give up. And so we miss out on the life that Jesus has for us. And for some of us, it doesn't make us followers of Jesus. We could go to church every Sunday and not be followers of Jesus. Because there's a very big difference between acknowledging Jesus and following Him. Jesus is not looking for people who know about Him. Jesus is looking for people who will follow Him.